Well, that's where you, that's really where you learn your history. Sitting around the table, eating, talking about grandmother's sweet potato pie or whoever made this really well. And